Diane. Me, and Janet, are glad you and Andrew decided to join us for once. I know we still have the end the lockdown strike going on, but we've got some work to do.
Indeed we do, Matt. We have been asked to shoot a logo of the 1987 Columbia Pictures television logo.
We had to use a cardboard cutout of the torch lady since she is refusing to work too because of the illegal China virus restrictions.
Everything is in place, Diane. We are all set to do this logo. I'm already working up a sweat, even though it's 55 degrees in our studio.
All right. Here we go with the first take. Roll camera. Cue the Columbia Pictures television logo. In 3, 2, 1.
Holy heckaroony! We just found one of those big silver monoliths in our studio. I wonder where it came from.
I can't believe we found one of those in our studio. Those things have been popping up all over the United States lately. Man. I hope the cops don't come after us for that.
Matt, since you and I are big and strong, let's get that big heavy thing out of our studio so we can do a proper take.
Good idea. I don't know how that huge monolith popped up in our studio anyway. Just like all those other mysterious monoliths popping up all over the place. I'll wait for you boys to move that thing outside. Okay. Now that everything is in the proper place, let's try again. Roll camera. Cue the Columbia Pictures television logo again in 3, 2, 1.
Elf on the Shelf? Really? That mischievous little son of a gun? Whose rotten idea was it to use an elf on the shelf?
Oh come on, Matt. Lighten up. It's Christmas. Get into the holiday spirit.
I put the elf on the shelf up there. We needed a little positive Christmas cheer since we are going through a pretty crappy year.
Remind me to get you back for that one, Janet. I'm putting that on our bloopers reel.
Just don't put another blobfish in her hair, Matt. Ha 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 ha.
Yeah, very funny. Diane.
If we are ready, let's try this logo one more time. Roll camera. Cue the Columbia Pictures television logo in 3, 2, 1. Cut and print. Good job. Now, somebody blow that candle out on top of the torch lady cutout. We don't want it to catch on fire.
I got it, Diane. Good thing we turned off our automatic fire alarms. Those things are loud and annoying as crap.
I only buy the best damn fire alarm systems that money can buy. I've got a Tangerino with Simplex Alarms Company, you know.
Now that the logo is finished, I'm taking us all out for dinner. I thought I would take us all to our favorite place. Shame on you.
Shame on you. Oh, diabetes.